offering or puja to the five elements of creation, strands gathered from the source and woven into the braid of who we are. To Earth, great mother of matter, the nucleus, rock medicine, carbon and minerals, the bricks of ourselves, building homes of bone and skin from recycled wolf fur, pine resin, hummingbird feathers, coalescing and deconstructing in the spiral of articulation, guided by the double helix of our unique expression. We are Earth. To water, our first world, the fluid of the abundant womb, the blood swirling in the chalice of passionate form, the inner ocean of emotion, its depths of sorrow and joy, rage and laughter, beckoning us closer to the secret at the bottom of everything. We are water. To fire, the force that fuels and devours, the energy of evolution, the heat of transformation, the hearth in our beating heart, the inspiration to become something greater, to die and be reborn, a new form, rising from the ashes of expired identity. We are fire. To air, the breath of our ancestors, given to the trees, waiting to be returned as our inheritance on the moment of our first gasp. Air that carries spoken prayers in the smoke of sweetgrass and sage, lifts perspective to meet the eagle's gaze, and passes tender whispers from our heart to the beloved. We are air. Consciousness, the loving witness in all, the unborn, the undying, the pregnant void drooping heavy and sweet, an overripe pear of every possibility, ready for us to pick, to choose, to ask. We are here. We are here. We are here.
Dvēselīte, dvēselīte, te. Zemes bērni satupuši, siltās miega likstiņās. Klusu, klusu, zelta stīgas, stīkotā. Mēnes balss dziedāda. Tuvāk, tuvāk, pavisam tu. Apskauju, samīļu, zemes māte. Nobačo pierīti, noglāst vaiciņus, saglauž martiņus.
upon a neon path. In the midst swirl the turquoise glints, dancing in rhythm. Within it, the colors of dawn shone so beautifully, they caressed my soul. Looking closer, I saw that it wasn't alone. Alongside it glittered harmony, and the gleam turned into a song.
Thank you. Of your own heart. All of the external forms are lovely, but the real work is your inner connection. you're quiet when you meditate, if you truly open your heart, just quiet your mind. Open your heart. Quiet the mind. Open the heart. How do you quiet the mind? You meditate. How do you open the heart? You start to love that which you can love and just keep expanding it. You love a tree, you love a river, you love a leaf, you love a flower, you love a cat, you love a human. But go deeper and deeper into that love. Till you love that which is the source of the light behind all of it. Behind all of it. You don't worship the gate, you go into the inner temple. Loneliness, where you couldn't possibly be alone. You don't need greed because you already have it all. You don't need doubt because you already know. The confusion is saying, I don't know. You are quiet, you find out that in truth you do know. For in you, you know. Plane after plane will open to you. I want to know who I really am. In each of us, there once was a fire, and for some of us, there seem as if there are only ashes now. But when we dig in the ashes, we find one ember, and very gently we fan that ember, blow on it, it gets brighter. From that ember, we rebuild the fire. Only thing that's important is that ember. That's what you and I are here to celebrate. That though we've lived our life totally involved in the world, we know that we're of the spirit. Gets stronger, flame starts to flicker a bit, and pretty soon you realize that all we're going to do for eternity is sit around the fire.
breathe. Breathe in, and as you breathe deeply, relax and ground yourself at the center of your being. Let go of everything you know. Slow down. Let thoughts float by. Slow down from 3 to 2 to 1 to 0. Stop at 0. Stop at the center of you, balanced at the edge of the infinite beginning that is you. Good. And now, calling on one of your greatest gifts, use your imagination. Imagine you're alive. Imagine you're alive on a tiny blue planet orbiting a small yellow sun. Imagine now that you yourself live on this planet. Imagine that you have your very own human body, that you can feel it so vividly, that you can actually feel your lungs filling with air as you breathe deeply in and out. Focus on your breath now, in this human body. Spend a few moments just breathing. Breathing the breath of life. Your breath ebbs and flows like ocean tides. Your breath ebbs and flows like day into night and back into day again. The cycle of life breathes, so you breathe. And imagine now that as you breathe, you're able to speed up time, observing with your mind's eye as hours speed by, then days, then weeks. Turn the dial of time and watch yourself living through the trials of life on earth, the comings and goings, the doings and beings. After enough time in this body, you might forget who you really are. You might become so identified with this world of matter that you lose touch completely with the very nature of your true essence. So let's remember that now. Pause time. Pause time for a moment and stand in your body in a grassy meadow. A green grassy meadow underneath an open blue sky with a few white fluffy clouds. A bright yellow sun warming your skin from overhead. And now, to recall your true essence, let's take away the external world. First, take away the clouds, the sun in the sky. Take away the sky now, and the meadow. Take away the world you're standing on, so you're floating in a void of space. Take away space, finally, so that all that is left is you and your body, floating in the void. Be with yourself for a moment. breathe and be with yourself for a moment. Witness yourself in this paused moment in time. You have nowhere to go, nothing to do, and no one to be. Imagine that you can see your thoughts as energy pouring into the void. And as you take away the body now, all that remains is the thinker and the thoughts, and your presence witnessing both. Pure energy witnessing energy producing energy. Take away the thoughts, leaving only your presence, your life force, your aliveness. All that remains is your watchful mind and your aliveness. Free from thinking for a moment in time, bear witness now to your true naked presence, your life force, the same life force that animates every living creature in our beloved universe. Be in oneness. Breathe in oneness. Breathe out oneness. Breathe in good. Breathe out good. Smile at your true self, maybe for the first time in your life. Notice how good it feels to smile warmly to the self, from the self. Just a quiet smile that says, I'm happy to be as you are, so am I. Observe the life force animating you as one node in a vast web of life, connected and same. And smile quietly at the nodes around you, the I am smiling at the all am. This is your true nature. Quiet smile of life witnessing life. Let it in. You are love and you are loved. Good. Having received this truth, you will move through the world and see yourself smiling back at you, coming back to the present time and space, unpausing time with a deep breath. Wiggle your fingers and toes. Breathe deeply and relax into the day ahead, opening your eyes when you're ready. Welcome to the first day of the rest of your life. Thank you.
Thank you. come home to the remembrance of who you are. Come home to your inner peace and to the light of your soul's essence. Come home because it is your time to heal and to rise. Calling you and filling you with strength to support you in coming home. There is a place of stillness within you that is wise, aware, present, perceptive, grounded, and trusting. There is no deeper truth. You are sacred. You are divine. You are love. This is the true core of your being, hidden beneath layers of the hurt this world has wrapped around you. The illusion of separation is now shedding. You are coming home into the divine embrace of oneness, purity, remembrance. You feel it now. The inner resonance that knows in every cell of your body that you are love. You are divinely connected. You are worthy. You are whole. So breathe in and breathe out. You have arrived. Welcome home.
Thank you.